How long did Diana Hyland have cancer? Diana Hyland had cancer for a short time before her death in 1977. She was diagnosed with breast cancer while filming the television series, Eight is Enough, and underwent chemotherapy. However, her condition worsened and she died at the age of 41. Her death was a shock to her colleagues and fans, who remembered her for her talent and beauty.